Forest Fire. Today is May 18th. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Mary. Let's take a look at these announcements. Lunch attendance makeup should be scheduled with your teacher. You may not stay with other teachers to make up time. Last day is May 25th.
Seniors only, after school attendance makeup is the week of May 16th from 3:30 to 5 in A101.
Summer attendance makeup is June 6th to the 16th from 7:30 to 1:30. Pick up a form in the front of A House and return to Miss McClellan. The cost is $75. Senior picnic is coming up. We need your donations. Sign up at Carolina Forest High School Senior Picnic.
Seniors, see Miss Mason about your unpaid fees.
Do you need community service hours? The Sun Fun Festival is looking for volunteers. See Miss Beatty for an application.
Seniors take first block and second block exams on May 25th. Third block and fourth block exams will be on the 26th.
Junior marshals will take their exams on May 27th and May 31st.
Underclassmen will take third block and fourth block exams on June 2nd and then first and second block exams on June 3rd.
Make sure to get all your attendance taken care of.
Now let's pass it to this PSA about Miss Anderson.
What are you going to miss about Miss Anderson the most?
She's always been like a mother to me, so I'm going to miss her advice and help she gives me through the year.
How has Miss Anderson made you the writer you are today?
Miss Anderson has told me to show, don't tell, which means describe your writing and not just give facts. So she's helped me improve my writing by that.
How long was your career?
39 years.
How long have you been teaching here at Carolina Forest?
I've been teaching here since we opened the school back in 1997, so that would be 19 years.
What is your best memory?
I believe that the Prowler, we have issued about 148 Prowlers since I've been here. And I think one of my favorite moments is distribution day. The students come out, hand out the hard work, and come back in with feedback. That's exciting. Always.
What do you plan on to do after retirement?
Well, I'm going to commission, and I'm going to get up early in the morning. We're going to travel. We're going to spend a lot of time with my grandchildren.
As soon as I walk in the door, she's always like in a great mood and always puts me in a great mood. I'm really gonna miss that. I'm really gonna miss the funny stories that she tells us with the class. I am a lion
down in the jungle. Well, thank you for everything you've done, Miss Anderson. We'll miss you.
That's all for today, Panthers. Have a great day.